much for being here today. Just knowing, I did talent shows when I was little. The people you're going to see today are extremely brave. They have to show courage. It's hard to get up in front of everyone and do this. I did baton twirling, I did acrobatics, I played my flute, I did lots and lots of things, and each time I had to pray to God right beforehand, God give me strength. Please help me not be nervous. So I want you as the audience to be very understanding, know how hard it is for them to perform in front of you, and really enjoy it. So I know everyone will be appropriate and enthusiastic for all of our brave performers. I'm going to turn it over to our MCs for today, Vice President Joey Zagata. And
welcome to the 2023 Talent Show. For our first act, we have Michael Zhang playing Viva La Vida.
Thank you.
Lola playing on the violin, Song of the Wind. I got a question for you right there. What do you get when you cross across a king and a violin?
You don't know?
I don't know either.
I'm gonna make it. Elena Warbury singing A Million Dreams from The Greatest Showman.
Basketball demonstration, but before that, Where's a basketball player's favorite place to eat at? Dunkin' Donuts. Woodbury for second time up here, playing dancing to Lollipop.
Kind of embarrassing.
up, we have Henry Wright on the piano playing Linus and Lucy.
John and Jackson Kaboka, Yo-Yo Demonstration Universe by Coldplay and BTS.
The Yeah. cha-cha again. Cha-cha again. Cha-cha again. Turn it up.
It makes us so happy and feel so gratitude. So thanks again. Thanks for coming out.